Murder trial for Joshua Lelevier begins this week. He is accused of killing his stepdaughter last year. Autopsy reports say the 13-year-old was strangled. She was found not far from the family's home in Vail. After Lelevier was charged, police say they found evidence he'd set secret cameras to catch the teen in the bathroom. Jury selection was today, opening statements set for Wednesday.